You probably got no idea what it feels like to get hit with beads.
Vinny, do you think that I enjoy failing you?
Yeah, that's how you teachers get your jollies.
Well, I don't. Vinny, you shouldn't be failing. You're a kid with brains. Look, man, if you don't get it together, you're going to get left back. Now, how would your mother like that?
Oh, no, she wouldn't like that.
Vinny, I want to help you. I just don't know what to do. Hey, how about if I got your tutor? Somebody work with you after school. Hey, believe me, it's not going to be that bad.
All right. But is there any way we could do this without books?
Hiya, Judy. Let me have your books.
Thanks.
I think it's terrific that you offered to tutor Vinny after school.
So listen, princess. Thanks for walking me to class. I'll meet you later at the usual place. Behind the billboards on 84th Street. So,